Hello, it's Nitro99 again. I'll be doing a review on one of the newer Indiana Jones sets, Lego Indiana Jones. It's Chauchilla Cemetery Battle, 187 pieces, and costs $20. Comes with 5 minifigures, and 4 of them are right here. The skeleton is back there, I'll show in a minute. Here's one of the new figures. It's one of those guys. I don't know what they're called. Cemetery Warriors, that's what the box says. Yeah. It has Harry Potter hair, black. New torso, black legs. He has a stick, which is supposed to be a blowpipe, where he shoots out darts. And his face is new. And he has a tan skin color. He also has a double-sided head. Has this cool skull mask. And here's the other one. They're both the same. Here's the guy with the skull mask showing. He has this club with spikes. Basically a Lego saw, but Lego's using it as a club. And here's Indiana Jones. His face is new. It's also in the Temple of Doom set. Comes with his old whip and satchel and gun. Same old torso, same old jacket. His face is kind of like his son's, Mutt Williams. Like that, yeah. And you get extra gun for him, and you get 2 knives, one of which is Mutt's because he likes to have a switchblade. But these aren't Lego switchblades, they're just Lego combat knives or something. Here's Mutt. He has a shovel and he has a lamp that you have to build. His leather jacket says Mutt right over there. I can't see it, but and he has a dumb face. I don't really like it. He doesn't have a double-sided face or anything, but anyway, I didn't have Mutt before, so it's cool to get him. Next, you also get the Harley Davidson. Doesn't say Harley Davidson on the bike, of course, because it's copyright, but it's a cool bike. I actually really like this. It'd be nice to customize it a little bit. And rolls around and has 2 saddlebags that are just Lego bricks. Well, anyway, now on to the set. That's the set. You build in 2 parts and you connect it with 2 Technic pins in the middle. And I think the set's really small. I don't think it's worth your money, actually. It doesn't have a lot of bricks, only 187, and it's really, really small. But anyway, here, it comes with 2 scorpions. And over here you have these little ladders. Supposed to be like those hiding pits that those crazy cemetery dudes pop out of. So, you know, they stick them in. Heck, they can barely fit. That's a flaw. And his hair came off. But, yeah. And then over here, you have this switch, which, just like, sorry about that, memory died. Just like in the movie, you stick Indiana Jones or someone there, and it flips them over. Like that. Because it's that big rock formation. This little thing is supposed to be the device that turns it, but it doesn't stick in there very well. It just loosely sticks in there, and it falls out if you're going to transport it. And there's also a lot of foliage. 4 pieces. However, you know, look, it's kind of cheap. I mean, it's all foliage on that side, which is also on the box that shows that side, but there's none on this side. I mean, you could have put a plant there. I mean, what's the problem here? So I think that's kind of cheap. Anyway, back here, you have the temple set of the place, you know, where the tomb is. For some reason, there's flame here, which doesn't make any sense, because if no one's been in here for, like, hundreds of years, why is there a fire going? And there's a spider web, because there's spiders in the movies. And a treasure chest, which is gold, which also... they should have put a brown one in, because, I mean, come on. Comes with a gold chalice and 2 emeralds. There's also another gold chalice here. And that's about it. Just over here it has a skeleton. Just like in the movie, that conquistador. Nice conquistador helmet, which hasn't been used for a long time. I have a couple of them, but they're really old. And also a silver chest plate. Silver painting, that's nice. And the skeleton's like the scary skeleton. And then behind him, just like in the movie, is of course the crystal skull, which is a good thing about the set is it's a cheap way to get one of these. And these crystal skulls, they can fit on a regular minifigure head. So you got that. And they have this bluish brain in it because they're supposed to be aliens. So yeah, that's cool. I like that, and the figure's okay for the set, and the motorcycle's nice, but overall, I wouldn't recommend paying full price for the set. I recommend getting it on sale, which I got it for Christmas, so didn't have to pay for it, but yeah, that's the box design. The figures. And then back here, it says the play features. Not much. It's like it disconnects there. Yeah. Anyway, it's not much to this set. Like I said, get it on sale if you can. Or maybe get it as a gift, like I did. And please rate, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.